they're very isolated because they're also noise canceling headphones. So on a plane, on a train, you know, there's different settings to kind of drown out all of the noise, so all you hear is the music.
One of the things that I always notice with headphones is that they sound often quite different when you listen to them quietly and you listen to them loud. So I've made a couple of presets relating to when you have them really loud and they can sound a bit shrill, you know, just to kind of pull out some of the harshness.
We did a sort of equalization thing that is more taking out than pushing frequencies. We did some notch filtering to smoothen out the sound.
Ce qui m'a surpris, en fait, c'est la marge de manœuvre qu'on a principalement par rapport à l'espace.
Entre la spatialisation et les égalisations, à faire des choses un peu... C'est assez étonnant en termes d'utilisation, en dehors des fonctions habituelles.
Mais j'étais très surpris par le potentiel en fait de l'objet, c'est-à-dire la capacité à rendre des espaces différents.
Everything that you know that's hitting you like this is still there, but we kind of made it more of like a 360 type thing. So you're hearing it from all over. Robert's voice is right there, but when the guitars start panning left and right, you really feel that one right there, and you really feel that one right there.
On retrouve carrément un peu le côté même physique, ce que j'aime bien dans ces casques, je ressens la sensation physique de la basse. Quoi.
Je pousse les basses un peu, je réduis un tout petit peu les aigus, je fais en sorte qu'il n'y ait pas trop de reverb pour que l'instru et la voix se mélangent pas.
J'ai peut-être un peu poussé de certaines basses, réduit des aigus, donc c'est très intuitif. Ce que j'ai fait, c'est vraiment, j'ai fait l'équalisation que j'aimais.
You know, you want the full experience of the music. So just, you know, picking your favorite ones and seeing what needs to be added, what needs to be taken away, what needs to be smoothed out, what needs to be rounded. Mm-hmm. And just going from there. And then to be able to save that so that every time that I hear my favorite record, I kind of hear it the way that I want it to sound was incredible.